It's more poncho than the... takes just the noise. You can hear it, but now it's raining pretty well, guys. And lucky for me, it's a warm temperature, so I won't mind a lot. Just to find a cover under these wonderful pines in that wood, I guess I won't have many problems. Anyway, usually this rainstorm during this season won't last long. Look at this, guys. Now it's freezing rain, but under the cover of this good tree, I don't have any problem. Good for me that I have always my precious poncho to save my neck. Without it, I would have some problems. Even if I'm under the cover of this wonderful wood, which give me enough protection, but if I want to keep up hiking, I have to cover myself a bit, also my backpack. And also, if I want to stop by, I will have some sort of protection thanks to my good poncho. Always good to bring a poncho with you. In my experience, you never know when you are going to use it. Don't add too much weight to your backpack, but it will save you in a day like this. The rain has slowed down a bit, but from the clouds, I guess that it's only a question of time, and then it will start again to rain very heavy. Down there, there is the lake. I guess I will try and find a good spot with a tree. Maybe I will use the poncho just in case it start to rain again, and I will prepare the fire and cook my lunch. This small stream is what I need to fill my canteen. wood is a bit wet, but for the purpose it will be good enough. We'll boil some water while I'll wait for the coils. In the meanwhile, I will make my grill for the stick. Just clean this stick, and I will put the hamburger right on it, right here. Beautiful panorama, guys. The water is boiling. So time for the tea, my friends. When you are in the wood, you can hear the rain coming because of the trees.
again, the rain is freezed. Like we are in the night, actually we are in the 5 p.m. but it seems night. Now it's raining again, but under the cover of these trees, I don't feel it. Maybe you can hear the thunders. Right above me.
We need another hour to get the car. We could say also an hour and a half. We expected some rain, but not at this degree, especially with this thunderstorm.
But anyway, I'm under the cover of my little poncho, and I'm more than well in this moment. As I said, it's important to always bring with you a small poncho that takes just a little space and weight, but it's really important in these cases, in cases like this. I start to gather my stuff, and better to try and get to the car. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm always glad to share my little adventures with you, my friends. And eventually think about subscribing if you are new to the channel. And as usual, you can reach me also on Instagram, and it's another way to keep in touch. Leave me a message, and usually I answer the messages on Instagram with really, really often. And also, I posted there many shots that are part of my life, my bushcraft life, but maybe they don't become a real video for YouTube, but they are still a good opportunity to share with you some moments of my outdoor life.